It is cold, airless, forbidding. The very precision of its operation, like a surrealistic dream. We can measure its movement and depth, but our minds cannot fathom its spiritual geometry. There are those among us who can comprehend its physical forces, but in the inner structure of our beings, we have not yet digested its meaning.